There you are.
Salmon eggs?
What?
Salmon eggs?
It's not too bad. Ooh, come here. Come here. Jesus Christ.
Do I? Another one. Kidding me. Single? Yeah. Number two. Get you back in. Funny thing is, I was getting bites on my other thing and I was trying to freaking set the hook on him. Can't tell what it is. Okay. There's one hook. So did you put the silver flake things on?
A what?
The silver flakes? Salmon eggs? Is that what you put on?
Yeah.
Okay.
The ones that I bought.
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah. The only things I have, actually. The whole box at home. An accident. Forgot I put it in my own because I cleaned out my car.
Like, it happens. Huh? Having a little too much fun over here. Back on you now. Are you kidding me? Huh? another one. I barely even got it in the water. What?
I take him off?
No.
Okay.
You gotta catch your own.
Alright.
Catch your own dinner.
Yeah.
Number three. That's a little skinny guy.
Are we using the same salmon eggs?
Same company? I don't know about the... You're using those silver flakes?
Yeah.
You want to try these on?
Silver labs. I'm not sure if they're any different.
Oop, oop. And the only difference is that they're not the silver flakes. Or they don't have the silver flakes on them. So, take them off, throw them in the water, and put some of these on them. I don't mind sharing. I'm a good sharer. Yeah, because the funny thing is I'm getting a hit off my other, on my other line when I hook that second one.
This is how my hook is. And my
that is a lot of... Wow, they're really that big?
Yeah.
Cause come look at mine.
What's the view? That's small.
Right? I didn't notice those were the silver ones were
huge.
Yeah. Of course you got different.
Is that bad or good?
I don't know.
Well, I didn't get any hits. Maybe I have to try.
Yeah, try these.
Okay.
Yeah, you're good.
How many did you put on?
About five of them. Like, I already got a hit.
Really?
Yeah, watch. Come on, there you are. Ah! Oh. Now I gotta reset up completely. Crap.
There's exactly kind of good.
Five. Yeah. Oh, you're using a giant hook too.
Oh, that thing too.
Because it's the size of my hook.
Cool.
Well, try it and see what happens. Yeah. Yeah. Like, he even took it, like, he almost took it under the whole freaking ice shelf. Damn it. No, well, that one's gone. Yeah, up in my car.
Oh. I found one yesterday.
Oh.
Yeah, this small?
I don't know. I can't see from here with the sun. Should go back to one hook. Yeah, perfect.
Maybe that's what I should be using. Yeah, I'll try it.
Go. Another one. How you doing over there? Do you want to touch one? Do you remember how it feels?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Thing you have to wash this thing. Hoping I don't catch that muskrat. Oop, shit. Okay, here we God dang it. Oh. Had number five. Yeah, I lost him. Didn't set the hook good enough. Have you caught a fish through the ice with me?
Yeah.
Okay, just want to make sure. Okay, just to make sure. Yeah. I couldn't remember. I know you've had bites before, I just couldn't remember if you caught one.
Yeah. You guess you put only one on?
Yeah, just put one on. As long as it's getting to the bottom. I get him. Oh, I got him. Ha ha! Yeah, with my other hook. Look, my other lure. Come here. Nice little guy. All right, you're up. Have fun.